Now, if you find that your inside cope is not quite right and not fitting tight enough the way you'd like it to, what I like to do is I'll take a piece of scrap baseboard and I'll glue on sandpaper using spray adhesive. And just run it a couple passes along the baseboard, and you'll have a perfect tight fit.